Hello everyone, welcome to my Dedektif Medios channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the like button to learn the current magazine news. Enjoy! The divorce of Demetrios Demirel's Oğuzhan Koç is an event that is widely talked about in Turkey and is a matter of curiosity in the public. We wonder why this famous couple, who got married 8 months ago, mysteriously divorced. Demetrios Demirel and Oğuzhan Koç couple who divorced in a single season in the Büyükada courthouse, they did not make any statement to the members of the press when they left the courthouse and they did not make any statement to protect the confidentiality of the file. This incident both caused reactions in our society and shows that the couple is attempted to protect the privacy of their private life is an exemplary example. The fact that the private lives of celebrities are frequently questioned by the public has forced the couple to be more careful about divorce. This example highlights the importance of couple keeping the divorce process confidential. Another issue that arose after the couple's decision to divorce is the constant questioning of celebrities' private lives. Especially today, every detail of the private lives of celebrities is being scrutinized by the press. The reaction of the society to this stage makes an important contribution to keeping the private life of the couple confidential. The importance of protecting the private lives of celebrities shows the importance of keeping the private lives of couples private and the society being sensitive to this issue. Finally, it is possible to say that the divorce process of Demetrios Demirel and Oğuzhan Koç is an exemplary example of protecting the private lives of separators. While there was no explanation for why the famous couple divorced, it was a matter of curiosity. However, it brought to mind the question of whether the reason for the divorce was betrayal, my caravan incident, Oğuzhan Koç is bad behavior or genuine. The famous duo is expected to make a statement in the coming days. We have come to the end of another video. If you like my video, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.